Give us your answer. Will you have peace or war?